Hello everybody, this is Kevin, and today we're going to do a little different game. Basically we're doing this because, General Secura did the whole United States thing, so I was like, you know what, this looks like fun, I'll do this thingy with the thing with the countries of Europe. I'm probably going to suck, because let's just face it, I'm American. I don't know these countries, so let's just get this over with. So yeah, 47 countries, not too bad. It's Greece, so that's gotta be one. France, Germany, Norway. Yeah, I think I'm spelling that wrong. How do you spell Norway? Norway, derp. Netherlands, right? There you go. Yeah, Secura. There you go. Call out. I think there's Iceland up there. Greenland. No? Greenland? Greenland is a part of the Europe? Okay, I guess not. Is it Britain or is it UK? UK. Okay, there you go. United Kingdom. Scotland. Is it with two T's? Scotland. It's not Ireland. Okay, that's Ireland. Russia. China part of it? Nope. What's next to Russia? Egypt. I know Egypt. No, Egypt's not. Egypt's in the Middle East. Derp. Good lord, I suck at this. Don't know anything. What's above Germany? It's been a while. I've never taken like European anything either. So let me see here. No, that would be a really bad joke. I was thinking of typing in Japan, but I know better than that, viewers. Don't worry. It's gonna be like 6 more minutes of you basically just being like, oh, Italy, der. I'm basically just thinking of World War II right now. Poland, Sweden, there we go. Switzerland. Okay, I already got Poland. Someone messaged me on Skype. I'll respond to them in a second. I like how like we get 8 minutes or to do these like the countries, and you got 10 minutes to do the states. I can't believe it. What's next to France? Oh, Spain, duh. But what's that with Spain? It's weird. What's above France? What's the tiny thing above France? Isn't there like Slavia or something? It's like Czechoslovakia. How do you say that? Czechoslovakia. How do you say Czechoslovakia? Czech. God, I suck at this. I don't know how to spell it. Yugoslavia? No. Yugoslavia. No. Jeez, this is really tough. I already got Ireland. Scotland. Why isn't Scotland? Is there an E there? I didn't think so. Scotland. Scotland? No. What the hell? I guess Scotland's not part of Europe anymore, guys. You know? Just They're gone. That's it. Yep. What's part of Spain, dude? What the heck? I already got Greece. Oh, Italy. Rome is in Italy. I know that. Dude, suck. What is this nonsensical bullcrap? No, Africa's not part of Europe. Wow, I suck. I'm like, well, there's a big thing missing here, but let's type it in anyway. Shite. Can I cheat? Is there a cheat button anywhere? Can I get a hint, Alex? No? Damn it. This isn't Jeopardy. Of course, I don't even give you hints in Jeopardy, so that was dumb of me to say. Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Poland, Greece. Any more big countries I should know about, guys? Russia. Good lord. I'm going to fail so hard at this. Canada. Oh, yeah, that's right. Canada's above us. It's not in Europe. Anyway, Europa country? No. I think that's actually, like, in Africa. Along with Egypt stuff. Switzerland? Czechoslovakia? No. I know there's a, like, Czechoslovakia thing. Czech. Let's try Czech. No. Czech. Oslavia. No. How do you... Ugh! No. This is really bad. Ignore that. No one of importance. 59 seconds left. This is really bad. Who's next to Sweden? That's what I'm wondering. It's so big. And who's below Russia? I don't think it's in. I know it's a city. Yeah, it's a city state. No, it's not a. Who's next to Spain? I don't know these things. God damn it. All the hell. This sucks. Can I buy a vowel? Oh. No. I don't know. I give up. That's it. I'm just... Give up. Finland. Mother. The Czech Republic. Czech Republic. Belgium. I should have remembered Belgium. Portugal. Portugal. That's weird. Turkey, duh, and I know Hungary, aw, Slovakia, I should have known that one. I remember Slovak, I didn't remember the the Vatican City, I suck at this shit. Alright, well, there you go, there's my attempt, senor, that's Spanish, by the way, just in case you didn't realize. Anyway, there's my attempt at this mockery of mockness. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.